Welcome back to the Battlefront, everyone. I'm your host, Monk, and we're playing Star Wars Destiny in real life. I'm back here with Dylan, as he is going to kick my butt with a sweet-looking Boba Fett Mother Talzin deck. I think that's sexy, dude. Who did that?
Local Eric.
Yeah, Local Eric. Yeah, man, these things are freaking fancy. Look at this. That's pretty fancy, man.
Yep.
Anyways, man, it's late. We're gonna do this anyway. So I'm running Palpatine. We both got some fortifies. We'll see how this goes, guys. Don't get mad at us if we misplay here. It is late.
1:30?
Yeah. Something like that. All right, guys. Let's get this going. I forgot we were gonna roll. What did you just roll?
Five.
Okay, I need a max roll. Okay. Oh, I got five.
There it is.
I got one.
I beat one. I can beat one.
I think you can beat one.
Let's go here, battlefield.
My battlefield. You get your shields.
Fortify.
Yep. Sounds good. Seems good. I'll go ahead.
Why did you say?
Huh?
Yeah. Marty slow.
Yeah, you're like, so which one did we go with?
There goes shields.
Yeah. And if you guys are wondering where these sweet tokens are from, they're from Team Covenant. So I'll give a shout out to them. Thank you so much, man. Alright, force speed. Let's start off slow.
Slow, force speed. Okay, one for Bardot is here.
And no. We're doing it.
We're gonna do perfect parser require on this turn as well.
Rolling out the mother. Nope. Rolling out the Boba. Two ranged. Throw out big ol' Palp Daddy himself.
Let's reveal the top card of yours. Alright. And let's blank.
I'll go ahead and discard to reroll. Yes. Do so. Do two actions. I'm going to go ahead and take two shields.
Bing, 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 bing.
Alright, for the 200 for that. And then I'll claim to do three over to Boba. And then two more directs. And yep, that's it for me. Right?
I feel. Should I have that resource?
You only paid that.
Pay one watch magic.
Okay. One, two, three. Alright, seems good. Seems good. Nah, it's not bad. Six damage. Oh man, and going for more? Don't be greedy, man!
Discard one.
This one? Mm-hmm. You sure?
Yep.
This one.
That's one.
Alright.
And four.
One, two. three, four. I will keep what I got in my hand, so I will draw four, good sir. Get two more money. All right. Let's go ahead and contemplate life. Okay. Okay.
A 1, 3.
Two and a mother? Why did I just do that?
What are you doing?
Two and a mother.
Nice.
Two more indirect. You know what? I'll pay one. The illusion. It's all an illusion. I'll pay one. Oh, yeah.
Real?
Oh, no. Pay one. High ground. Two. Either way, so I'll do another Talzin one.
Three.
It's probably a horrible decision, to be honest, on my part. I know there's more matching ones in here. Go ahead and claim and do two focuses.
Scratch off card of your deck. Yep. One.
Which magic? Really?
There you go.
I just realized that's something I had in my hand. I should have been able to play.
Yeah, so like when you started it, this guy being the last guy left, so like he came up with a little more panel, so now I've got three things.
Oh, God. That's
good. And then,
pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Okay.
I was excited for it.
Alright, you want to do that? We'll do that. Alright, let's go ahead and roll out.
Yes.
One, two, and three. All right, both witch magics are gone now. Go ahead and do three more. Two more under. Perfect.
And then I get it.
Discard Torment to reroll both of these.
Do they make the charge? Here we go. 10-inch drive.
10 inches? Or what's that?
Be on the top part of yours. And blank the pal.
That won't do it. Do I really want to roll that one?
Not when you have Terminators that are going to use people.
Yeah, right? Because they're going to go, number one's good sign. These guys are going to charge for that.
Yeah.
They're going to make it.
Yeah, they are.
I could have charged it to him.
I'll discard the other Tarmac. Tearing off both.
And how card do you have? One pop.
I will claim and do 3 discard, 2 indirect.
And one, two, three.
Nice. Very motivated. They want to protect that guy. Two moves.
Which magic? One, two, three.
Crossers?
Remove both?
Yep.
Resilience back one of them.
English.
Heated, man. He's heated. Shield to
go. Money.
Two attacks. Negative one to hit, so I need four. One hit. Strength 8.
Toughness 7.
I got 5.
Nice.
Excellent.
Negative 3.
Draw 4.
pay one, refill. You choose your Boba Deck. Pay one. Spell removal, top card of your deck. And the two.
Pay one. Aim. Three. Get a resource. 200. Oh my gosh. The rolls at the end. You're just like, give me a two. Mm-hmm. Just give me one two. So I had it as defensive. I'm like, if you do that, I'll just blank out your freaking Boba die.
Mm-hmm.
But, jeez. Great game, man.
That was
a
good game.
I know, it's not the action cheating antics and the discarding antics.
Where I think. What?
Oh, Palpatine. That's your idea.
Yeah, I don't see anything wrong with it.
No. Such a great game. Oh, one card. What was it? Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let us know in the comments section if you guys like this type of content, or make sure you like this video if you like it. And also, what you think of his deck and my deck. And then, yeah, I'll catch you guys next time on the battlefield. Catch you later, guys.
Peace.
We're going to pass out, dude.